how do we create something that will cause transformation? We know the power is in there with music. If we do it right, with the right heart, then something can happen.
There's a lot of relationships that need healing. To be able to share our gifts of song and prayer, that's healing.
Hey, oh, hey, hey, oh, hey.
Yo-Yo Ma asked, what would be meaningful to Waponahkik people? I said, play your music at sunrise because it's part of our culture.
We got to create infinite circles of trust because that's what it takes.